Hi, welcome to my playthrough of Final Fantasy 10 HD Remaster. So let's see what happened last time. We killed Maester Seymour in a fight because we found out that he killed his father, Lord Driscoll. Well, to be fair, in the sphere, he said his son might kill, and not might, like will kill him, but obviously there's no evidence. It's like saying like, oh, I'm worried about this guy will kill me. What you call it? Let's say I wrote it in a confession or in a video, then I go missing or whatever. And besides that, there is no evidence that, you know, but I know where this game ends up. But yeah, like, let's just say you're playing it, like, you're not 100% sure that what these guys did was correct. Were they right to just attack and accuse
We're
Seymour?
under the lake ice, aren't we? Look, that's the bottom of the temple. We've fallen a long way.
What now, I wonder?
What now? You act first and think later, don't you? I mean, can't you be a little more responsible? We're all depending on you, you know?
A lecture.
A lecture.
No. Just a suggestion.
You should place trust in your friends. But you can't expect someone to protect you all the time. You would do well to remember that.
Is that a lecture?
It's advice.
Can't go this way.
Hey, Waka, would you cheer up? Look, we only did what we had to do.
It doesn't matter. Don't you see?
We're criminals.
I've always walked the path of Yevon. But now, I'm a traitor. How could this happen? Damn!
It's not Riku's fault either.
You don't know how I feel.
I'm sure Yuni's okay. She's breathing fine and all. How are Lulu and Waka?
All I care about is that treasure chest behind
Waka's
you.
In shock. Can't blame him either. And Lulu, well, she's just the same as always.
She's so together. All grown up, I guess.
I guess.
Well, just give me 5 or 6 more years.
So, Kamari, how do we get out of here?
Hey, don't change the subject.
We climb.
Is that Riku hitting on
Kamari too.
timers? I never.
Only those who try will become.
Never, like,
I think he means you have to work hard if you want to be like Lulu.
Oh, I will.
I never seem like.
Kamari think. Riku should stay Riku.
Huh? Hey, are you saying I'll never be like Lulu?
No.
Kimari!
Why would you want to be?
How could you laugh at a time like this?
Yuna?
Let me collect those chests. Don't make me load the game to collect them.
I wanted to confront Maester Seymour about his father, Lord Driscoll. I wanted to convince him to turn himself in to Yevon's judgment.
In exchange for marriage?
Yes, if that's what it took.
So, what did Seymour say?
He didn't say anything. Now I don't even think it was worth it. I should have told you what I was going to do.
Enough! Dwelling in the past is futile.
Hey, you don't have to say it like that.
You want to waste time listening to her regrets?
You don't have to say it like that.
Our immediate concern is Yuna's pilgrimage. Are you willing to go on?
Yes. Fugitive?
But then, do you think Yevon will allow it?
The Faith are the ones that give power to the summoners. Not the temples or the teachings. If the temples try to stop us, then we will defy Yevon if we must.
Oof.
Whoa!
I can't believe you said that!
Even Riku is like...
Count me out. We have to atone to make up for the sins we have committed. Of course, it's not like I ever liked Maester Seymour, yeah? No way I'll ever forgive him for killing Lord Jisco.
You're not even 100% sure about that.
But still, the bunch of us going against Yevon? No way!
But still, we have
I love how we're zoomed in there.
And must face our punishment.
We must go to Bavel. We must speak with Maester Micah and explain what has happened. There is no other way, I think.
I agree.
Sir Orin?
So it is decided.
Will you come with us?
I am the troublemaker, after all.
Yeah, that's right! You can always count on Arin to complicate things.
Yeah!
Just smacked him in the back of the head.
Kimari roars, and Arin runs off, and...
I never asked you to follow me.
Hey, but that's what friends are for!
That's what friends are
right?
for? The song of...
Yep.
Thank you.
Huh?
Friends, huh?
Man, how can you all act like nothing's wrong? Must got nerves of steel or something.
You're too edgy. Listen to the hymn and calm down.
Hymn? Why can't they hear a hymn down here?
Is that coming from the temple?
Yes, it is Yevon's gift. It soothes the hearts of the faithful.
Can I recruit him to my blitzball team?
Say, you can. Feel something weird in the air. Some kind of bad vibes or something. I thought so. Really feel.
Who is that singing?
The Faith.
Oh.
The spirits?
Huh? The Faith? What? It can sing?
Of course it can. Don't be a fool.
There's a treasure chest back here. There we go. Ooh, level 2 spear, too.
Friends, huh? First time a non-Albed called me that.
Who said that?
This place smelled different now.
Ew, gross.
Kimari not know if this good or
did you
bad.
Fart or something? Did somebody fart? Is that why he says it smells different now?
I'm sure that Maester Micah will listen to us.
Okay, so there's a treasure chest around here somewhere. Where is it? There we go. Avenger! What is that? Oh, sorry. There should be an equipment. Is there a way to go to the bottom of the list? Is it, was it that equipment? The Avenger. Cool, sounds cool, that's why. Ooh, counterattack. But the stuff I have already is pretty good, so...
Jack used to sing this song.
Yeah, over and over. But not this good, that's for sure.
Another trait you share.
Hey.
What? You were listening?
So what does the song sound like without it being sung like a hymn?
Hey, can I get a little privacy?
Your singing reminded me of Spira.
Oh, right. You're not originally from Xanarkand, are you? You homesick?
So, how does Tidus know that song? If it or she came from Spira?
Say, how'd you get to Xanarkand anyway?
Jack brought me there.
Sin?
Yes, Sin.
I thought so. That proved it. Sin was the link between Xanarkand and Spira. Which means, if we kill Sin, I'll never be able to go home.
So, how does Tidus know that song? Is it like a really old, ancient song? And then they turn it into a hymn or something?
We should get moving soon.
And where? Which way do we go?
Hmm? The singing stopped.
There's something here.
The ground.
It's Sin.
Then I knew that Sin really was my old man.
How do you know?
For the first time, I was finally able to believe it. The song you were listening to. What is it this time?
Is that why all the temples are playing that song? Because it's Jekt, who's really playing it? Or listening to it, or whatever.
Xanarkand. Ah. You homesick too?
They should watch a like a
That's
video.
Not your world anymore.
Like explaining
Sin now.
Where Tidus came from. Did he really come from 1,000 years ago? Did Jekt and Tidus come from 1,000 years ago or something? Maybe I'll explain in this game. I don't know.
Hey, I'm older now, you know? I know. You want this to end. I'll find a way, promise.
What? Oh, there's a chest right there. Remedy. Can't play Blitzball.
Where am I?
Did everyone get split up?
I forgive you this time. Be good for a while, okay?
Am I gonna encounter enemies by myself? Yeah, but I'm solo. Yep, I encountered enemies myself. Whoa, big guy. My health.
Need some help?
Yeah, I do. Oh, don't haste him. Haste Orn. This guy is not even getting any turns because I slowed him and oh! Zaluli?
Are you alright?
Gonna haste Lulu. Weapon. Oh, immobilize an enemy with fear. Immune. What is he weak against? Nothing, apparently. Let's bio this fool. Did this guy even get a turn? So he, since he's on the floor, he's weak now. Lee. Poor guy, he only got one turn. And he's dead.
The others?
Haven't found them yet. We're supposed to stay in one place if we get split up.
Wait here if you want. He's not.
See if there are any items around here. I already checked on the left side, so there's an item right there. Yo, Waka!
Waka! You alone?
Where's Yuna?
No idea.
Damn it! First I lose Yuna, then I'm ambushed by Machina. Great day I'm having.
There's an Albed Primer right there. First aid kit placed by the Albed to aid desert travelers.
Hmm.
How are Albed potions different from other stuff? Yo, Kimaro! Trying to go up the sand dune.
Yuna gone.
It's not your fault, Kimari.
What? Oh, he's blinded. If I haste myself. Oh, I think I should kill this guy first, because he might kill me.
Enough.
Yeah, enough, that's right. Who leveled up over it? That's loser. Mari did not level up. Oh, Machina. Let's switch to Mari. Let's switch in Lulu. These three should be good against Machina, since Orin and whatever have piercing, and Lulu's got lightning. Heal Tidus. I guess a high. Oh, do I have Albed potion? Not that sword. I bet. I bet Riku can only use this. Poison, silence, petrification, and gives 1,000 to all. Ooh, that's really useful. And I bet Riku's the only one who could use it. No, it should be Lulu.
Allow me.
Tandara! $700.
Enough. That's how it's done.
There's Riku.
Oh.
She could kill Mackin, if I remember.
Gone.
Probably captured by Meister Seymour.
Some guardian I am.
Yeah, all of you.
There's something I want to tell you, but promise not to say anything.
Eunice, my cousin.
No glaring either. I know where we are. We're on Bicanel Island.
Wow, all the way
over
there.
There's a place us Albed call home near here. Uni's there, I'm sure of it. Other Albed must have come and rescued her.
Rescued? You mean kidnapped?
What does it matter as long as she's safe?
That's right. Anyway, I will take you there if you promise that you won't tell anyone about it. Especially not Yevanites.
Yevanites.
You know they don't like us, I'll bet. Who knows what they'll do if they knew?
Give me a break. You? What are you accusing Yevan of this time?
Yevan did something really bad to us before.
Well, you, I'll bet, must have deserved it.
You?
Can't you guys talk about this later?
Just promise you won't tell anyone about this island. Promise?
Waka, come on!
All right, I promise. Lead the way.
You got it.
What's this? More Albed. Yeah, more Albed potions. I guess Riku is going to be really useful here since, you know, Machina and a lot of items.
That way.
Okay. I mean, the mini map over there tells me where to go.
Let me handle the Machina. I can take them apart piece by piece.
Farewell.
Be remembered. I should remember to use what do you call it when Tidus has a full bar to use.
Which one?
To use his thingy. Let me see his overdrive. Stoic. Yeah. Ward.
You sure this is the way?
Yeah, I think.
Can I just like sloga them all? It doesn't matter. There's a sign right there. Something's written here. Home ahead. I guess that way, but what's over here? Oh, what the fudge is that? I don't care. Okay. XBYA, that's right, A. Bye-bye. Ooh, he's learned Slayer. Let me go check what's over here. You stay right there. The Albed Primer. Is that a Thundercats character? Hey. Oof, Riku is barely leveling up. Damage just Riku's grenade to you. Does it do more than 400? Okay. Let's see. Almost. I could kill them again. And I could kill those two at least. Oh, I killed them all.
All right.
Why doesn't Riku just translate it for me? There seems to be something in the middle over there. Let's go check it out. Now it'd be better to use Tidus. She doesn't get a move afterward. Then we get to kill one guy. Ow. Orange sure is leveling up. Oh, I thought it'd be something cool here, but it's not. Go get that thingy there. Thing over there in the distance. So get Kimari in here. Any hits? Nope, he didn't. Might as well just lightning the guy. Oh, fire.
Overkill.
This large thing over here. It's just a large thing. Ambush. Now you're gonna get all hit from it. Why you? Hit. I knew it wouldn't hit. Why did I even try? Okay, let's see. Poison, silence, and petrification. Doesn't cure blind. Doesn't matter which one I kill.
Miss me?
Take that!
I want to check what's over here. Might as well go to that save point.
Bring it on!
If I use a grenade, will it kill them? What health is it? Quite a lot. I don't think a grenade would kill them outright. Might as well use Kimari. Get some experience on him. Or I destroy it. The blip on the top says to go that way, so let's go this way. Or no, that's the way I'm supposed to go. So let's go this way. Will grenade use more, no, barely did any damage.
Andara!
Good thing I went back here so I could see that chest.
Let's do it!
Thunder. Oh wait, no. Oh wait, they are weak against thunder. I think I only got 300. Yep, only 300.
Andara!
Oh, I've been forgetting to lancet thingies. Like that worm monster, I should have lanceted it. Too late. Can I land? Oh wait, they're not, no. What does that thing say? Oh, Kimari! Yeah, how you like me now, Albed Potion, punk. Oh, that other guy's not dead. Wait, Albed Potion. With Albed Potion. Let's see what happens.
So be it. Farewell.
Jerk. Something about a fiend. Weakened fiend, the next fiend do something. Let's go this way. Oh my. I need to kill one of them. What happens if I use an item? I get another chance. So I should be able to kill them if, when after they attack and stuff. Oh, she's asleep. What can I use to wake her up? Waka. This should kill them up. Both? Right. I could lancet it. Let's lancet this sucker. I did not learn anything. Immune! Let power break this. Fire, right? Seems to be water and ice. We poisoned the guy? But I have Waka didn't poison him. I
Lizara!
Oh... No! Let her go!
Where's the early bro when you need it?
Oh, I should have used Titus's attack. Still got 20,000. Only did 1,000. Get Kimari in here, do some damage to this guy. Let's have Riku do some damage. Can I steal? What can I steal? Oh, Shadow Gem. Anyway, goodbye. You're dead. Hopefully, get something useful. What is it? Take rid of care. Blah, blah, blah. Elixir, very rare item in these games. Oh. Oh. I need to steal from the chest. Just stole an ether, that's it. Can I even glance it from these guys? Whatever, let's hit him with Titus. Oh, I should have used Kimari, whatever. You know what, let's use Kimari now. You've had your chance to use the thingy. What's your name again? Riku. I'll go both either. Can I get a lancet? Can I lancet? Feed it before it gets away, right? Didn't learn anything. What is it weak against? Nothing, I guess. only that much.
Farewell.
But I'm actually killing with Auron, at least.
That's how it's done.
Oh. Everyone except Tidus and Waka are leveling up here. Oh, where is this? Something Duto. But the marker says that way. Whoa, that's a long kill. You again?
No problem.
Now let's put more in. Is he not blinded? Oh, he does have cards. Why? At least it's Kimari. Yeah, he still has dark. Yeah, boy.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Really have. What's her name? Steal from that guy. What's over here? Oh, an Albed Primer. And there we go again. Need Waka to cast darkness and poison first.
Hmm.
It's only poison, though, so whatever. Let's
strike it. Bow.
Now he has dark. Might as well haste cast it on you. You're faster. Now let's switch for Lulu. Have Riku steal from him. Shadow Gem. What is Shadow Gem? He's still darkened? Yeah, he still has darkness. Doesn't have darkness on him anymore.
Boosh, dead.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Ew, look at how weird he's shaking. Oh yeah, there's the Albed Primer. Again! I'm getting sick and tired of this guy. Is he not poisoned?
My turn now!
Alright, let's just buy straight up bio him. Just bring out Tidus and bring him back in. Oh,
take this.
Yeah. Let's get Riku to steal from this guy.
I'll take care of him.
Oh, why Orin? That spell doesn't even like do any damage, it just takes him out for the turn. Yeah, let me just do Spirit Grid first. I can do a bit more damage. Now what's this one? How much strength do I get here? Ooh, by 2 and by 4. It is, that thing is worth it. Black magic. Luck node. I don't even know if I could have anything to unlock the luck node. What's this ability? Armor break. Ooh. I think like lowers their defense or something. Magic here. Magic turn by 1. Oh, you sure getting a lot of HP. 5 level 3. No, only level 2. Level 1. What would this be? Triple Prowl. Isn't that Tidus's move? Boot Buster, Oz. Okay, I already unlocked that. Might just be. Mental break. I think that's like magic or something. Who's this? I think that's Tidus. I guess I could just look Billy at the other side. Oh, you know what? I could go and get not extracts. I could get haste with Kimari, and then I could go on Orin's path so that I could get more damage. I have a level 3 to unlock that. What can I use to unlock the luck here? See? I can't even use anything to unlock it. Now let me see my path. Did I just go along here, along with Orin, and get what abilities? The zombie attack. But that's still like level 4. Sentinel. I guess I could make him go backwards, so let's see where it goes. What can I unlock? Going backwards. Okay, so if I go backwards, I could probably go backwards here, yeah. Probably go this way, unlock this level too, and then lock this level 2. And whose path is this? I don't know. Or should I just follow along this path? I don't know. If I follow along with Orin, there isn't much to really. I guess I'll go backwards on Orin's path so I can, you know. Anyway, let's figure that out later. Oh yeah, I wanted to go that way. Yeah, fine, let's go that way then. I can increase her strength a bit. I made a mistake. I didn't go that way. I didn't plan it properly. So let's go this way. I don't want need to level to get that because she never uses physical attacks. Waka. Maybe I could make Kimari go through Waka. Who's this dark blue? I think that's Kimari. I unlocked you. So that way, I guess I'll make him go. This is Waka's path, I guess. I'll make him go through Waka next, and then make him go here with Lulu, so he could get Orin's more important moves. And then he'll get Waka's important moves, and then he'll get Lulu's important moves. So that will be pretty awesome. Now I just got, what is this? Demi, ooh, that is important. So yeah, I'm gonna make her go this way, get the Demi, and then make her go this way. I could get all of this. Waterga, Tandaga. Yes! Huh.
Should I go for deaths? Yes?
Okay, they're all leveled up. Poor Yuna. She ain't with us, so she did level up. Oh, why didn't I not see this? Or does it regenerate? Did I say? Ah, you again!
Your pain shall be twofold.
How about him? 900. Still not strong enough. He's still not blind. Oh no! Orin! on, let me go again. Sorry, I want Lulu, not...
Allow me.
See how much damage Kimari does. 800. Tidus, but you know. Just switching with Tidus. Take that, boyo! Albert Prime, right? Again? Oh my gosh! Don't breath this guy. Friggin' immune.
My turn now.
No, I want Waka. Waka, Waka. Not poison? Is he even poisoned? Lizara. Swallow. Oh, there.
My turn now.
Give her up. a darkness thing. Dark Buster! Is he dark? No, he's not. Let's give Kimari some more. Does he not like give me any ability? Why isn't he guarding anymore? Farewell. I'm supposed to go that way. Let me explore a bit more. Wish I could turn off encounters or speed it up, like in other Final Fantasy re-releases. Andara! Look like there's anything here to pick up. I think I wasted my time. Oh well, go back this way! Hopefully I could kill a bunch of these. Yeah, I overkilled someone. Why you take this? Dark attack! Is he dark? I don't know.
How can a bird grow so big?
Can we slow him? Yeah, we slowed it. XBYA. Bye bye. Home is near. That's the only thing I assume it says. Home is near.
Done.
Yeah. Oh, a big one.
So, how shall we do this?
Take that! Lulu is like one of the most useful. Soon when I get her stronger magic, she's gonna do way more damage. Grenade! What's this way?
What next?
Okay. And storm blocks my path. Oosh.
Too easy.
P-blade? What does P-blade do? Distill power.
you, Machina!
So, how shall we do this?
Andara! This is how we do this. This is how we do it. Venus crest. Oh, why are these encounters so close to each other? Miss. I drop. How you like me now? I should slow him. I forgot about that. Dark attack. He's been poisoned now. Riku, heal us. Didn't I already do this? Whatever. Again.
Well then, what next?
Is he confused? Again? Against fire. Stop it, please.
didn't even learn anything. You're fired. Let's slow it down. Did that even work? He's immune. Whatever, let her do it. Great, they're both confused. Do I have a thing to that causes fire damage? Application, ice, water, ice. What can I do to him? Oh, he gets water. So let's get him out. Why did they hit him? Not anyone else. This guy. I don't think I need to use it on him now since he's almost dead. I got Mega Elixir. Item that I think is rarer than just regular Elixir. X Potion. X gonna give it to ya. Oh yeah, I did pick it up. I have to fight that thingy. Oh, great, because of the water.
Albed potion. How you like me now? Okay. Weak against fire, okay. You're a fury. Lower your magic defense and your physical. He's dead anyway, so whatever. Ooh, teleport spear. What's over? Oh, sandstorm. Can I actually steal from it? Oh, it actually disintegrated. I didn't know that. Hundred thousand gil. Nothing to spend. I have to fight it. Yep. Oof. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Friggin' Auron with his high dodge. Is this how you want it? Oh, why is his dodge so high? Take this. Oh, finally. Or I die or something. I'm gonna do that. Just three more. Oh, goody. Oh, baddie. and they both went for free.
Farewell, bow. Bow before me.
Over here.
I figured because the giant red arrow is telling me to go that way. What? You're being attacked?
What? Yuna's down there!
Of all the places, let's go!
Ooh.
Where's Yuna?
Yevon Guado?
Keiku? Keiku!
All according to Keiku.
Between Yevon and the Albed?
Gaigak Fanu! Guado Kugum for Summonas.
Yidan!
Just get high potion from your corpse. Check out that friggin' sound. Oh, he's already got haste. That's neato. And level 2. Ooh, teleport. Use teleport spear now. Huh. Oh yeah, I want to go this way. Yeah. sounds pretty annoying. Accuracy plus 3. Oh, how do I get over here? What if I unlock level 4? Okay. Full life. Take out those things first, or should I take out that guy first? First thing can, yeah, silent. So that's fine. He's not dead.
Pray now.
Take this guy. Oh, he's dead already. Kimari didn't get any use there.
What in Yevon's name are those Quattro thinking?
This is terrible.
Chill!
There's no rush.
Loga. You don't have any weaknesses. Can I lance it from these guys? I feel like I've already whatever. Man, it's getting annoying. What's agility do again? Like how fast their turns come in? Does that affect everyone or only one? Can't go that way. What's in here? Am I supposed to be going this way? Like a boss fight. What was the other way?
This place done for.
You're right, Waka. We Albed, we weren't always like this. Sin destroyed the island where we all used to live. After that, we were scattered to every corner of Spira. But then my dad brought the Albed together again. If we put our minds to it and work together, then we could make a new home. Everyone worked hard. We had our home back again. But now,
Why did things have to turn out this way?
Riku! Damn those Guano! What are they thinking?
I slow got them. Can I lance it then? I should have used silence, not dark. Whatever. How much health do they have? 4,000, 2,000. It's threatened, right? Doesn't matter which one.
Do not move.
Mari.
Farewell.
Farewell. Everyone except Riku.
Summoner's Sanctum.
The Summoner's Sanctum is where we keep the summoners. We keep
them
safe.
I hope, you know.
You kidnapped them.
I know it's against the teachings and all that.
I get why you did it, but...
Let me... I want to see what...
Well,
I sure don't get it, Waka.
One way goes.
They might get hurt on their pilgrimage. So you kidnap them? I mean, if the summoners don't do their job, then who will beat Sin?
Okay, sorry. I want to see what's over there. Because I went into this room and I figured this cutscene, so... I want to see what's outside. Be annoying if I miss something important. Okay, so what's this way? Oh, there's a treasure chest right here. Albed potion. Okay. Ah. Oh. Jerks. Demi Moore. Titus to slow them down. I just haste. I should use silence. I got a bunch of high potions now, so let's see if I could whatever with one of the So these guys can they could all heal themselves with their own magic except for Valifor. So let's see if I could get cure. Do I need 99 high potions to do that? Oh my gosh. X potions. Full life? What would he use full life on himself?
Okay. Oh, what the fudge? You guys again? What move does Kimari have to hit them all? At the fight, all right. Let's try this. They're all petrified. Yeah, boy.
Yuna, where are you?
What? Something that it is. One. The something for something what password. Okay, one is okay. 4732 4 7 3 2. Okay, let's try 7 4 3 2. Screw it. I'll bet something. Are you? I'll bet. Yes, no. In? What? Yes. Name the Albed leader? Sid. What? Name the Albed leader. Brother? Something in at the outlet, something the canal aisle outlet in. I just guessed that one. Skill sphere. I don't wanna mess with that one. Or should I look online for it? You know what? Oh, there's an Albed primer right there. I mean, one letter is not gonna help me much. I is equals to you. Nah, who cares? Hopefully I could come back here in the future. Or let's wait, I'll pause the recording. Okay, I looked it up online. 5633. I got a special sphere. So yeah. Oh, again.
bio, okay, poison, and energy. Do black magic? Oh, okay. That guy.
You shall fear magic.
Damn me. The silence attack. Mug, yes, I want mug. I'll get it soon.
Come on.
Well, that's kind of lame. Skill node by ally. That's good. Black magic ability, and what is special spear? I forget. Okay, they're all leveled up. Time to watch this cutscene again. At least now I'm a little bit stronger, and I kind of know the what to do.
This place done for.
Yeah. Right. Skip.
You're right, Waka. We weren't always like this. Sin destroyed the island where we all used to live. After that, we were scattered to every corner of Spira. But then, my dad brought the Albed together again. If we put our minds to it and work together, then we could make a new home. Everyone worked hard. We had our home back again. But now, why did things have to turn out this way?
Riku! What are they thinking?
That's so. Demi. Mari, get a. Waka, get a hit it.
Take that.
Yeah, boy.
the Summoner's Sanctum.
It's where we,
the Summoner's Sanctum is where we keep all the summoners. We keep them safe there.
You kidnapped them.
I know it's against the teachings and all that.
I get why you did it, but...
Well, I sure don't get it, Waka. They might get hurt on their pilgrimage, so you kidnap them? I mean, if the summoners don't do their job, then who will beat Sin? You want to protect them, I know. But guardians are there for that. If guardians do their job well, summoners will be safe. Right? Right?
Okay. Is it because they didn't do their job well?
It's quiet. Kimari goes now.
It's quiet. Kimari goes now.
I think everybody knows, besides Tidus, what happens to a summoner. The chest here. Level 4 spear, oh. To use it on though.
She's not here. Hello again.
Donna.
Wait there until we have performed the sending.
They died, protecting us.
Wow, there's a lot
It's not much, but the least we can do is give them a proper sending.
Hey, what's sacrificed? The Albed said summoners were being sacrificed. That summoners shouldn't have to do a pilgrimage.
Why couldn't they trust guardians to protect the summoners? The Albed had no right stopping their pilgrimage.
The pilgrimages have to stop. If they don't, and they get to Xanarkand,
they'll die.
They might defeat Sin. Yuni could, but then she...
Yuni will die, you know?
You know, don't you? Summoner's journey to get the final Aeon. Yuna told you, didn't she?
Tidus doesn't know.
She can beat Sin. But then... But then... If she calls it, then the final Aeon's gonna kill her. Even if she defeats Sin, it will kill Yuni too, you know?
Was I the only one who didn't know? Tell me why! Why were you hiding it? Why didn't I know?
We weren't hiding it.
We just didn't know that you didn't know.
It was just too hard to say.
Oh yeah, that's right. They know that he doesn't know anything because he's...
Because of Sin's toxin.
How could you?
Isn't she like a sister to you? I thought you were family. Why don't you do something, Waka?
Don't you think we tried to stop her? She follows her heart.
Luna, she knew what she was doing when she chose to become a summoner. To face sin, yeah? Yuna knew.
But Waka, that's just totally wrong. Summoners shouldn't have to sacrifice themselves just so the rest of Spirit can be happy, right?
What? What's going on? Oof, this guy again.
But that is our choice.
We all live in fear of sin, you know that.
A world without sin. That is the dream of all Yevon's children. And we will use that power, even if it means our lives.
Oof. Shut up. Find this. Hey! I want to get that chest.
And I've been telling Yuna, let's go to Xanarkand together. Let's beat Sin. I told her all the things. We could. And all along, the whole time, I didn't know anything. But Yuna, she'd... to smile.
Did me or does that bird creature have boobies?
That's gonna help this time.
You know what? It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah. I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do. Journey to be full of laughter.
Oof.
I can't let her die.
Friggin' repeating sound effects.
I'll find her.
Can I get that chest now? Yes. I can? Where's the chest? Okay, there it is. 10,000 gil? I already got like 125,000. Anything here for me to get? Ding, ding, ding. The Sage Airship.
Odessa! Go, go, go! 3 minutes left! Reno, Reno! We reach 1 minute!
Where's Yuna?
Ajanuha Hupun? Ajanuha Yemeja!
I said, where is she? Answer me, damn you!
What do you do when you find her, eh?
I didn't know anything about what a summoner is supposed to do. And I told her all those things without even knowing. I've got to tell her. I've got to tell her I'm sorry.
That's it? You're gonna tell her you're sorry. And then you just drag her to Zanarkand and make her fight Sheen, huh? You're all the same. Let the summoner die so we can live in peace!
No!
Words! Show me action!
I'm telling you, she won't die!
Boy, don't forget those words. 'Cause if you do, I'm gonna make you regret it.
Oh, bring it on, Baldi.
I won't. So you know where she is?
Of course not! That's why we're gonna look! Using this airship!
Airship?
Be done! Neito do ku!
Marine! Evil Maker 1,000 years, Ujantia!
These scenes don't look that HD, but at least it looks pretty clean. Looks a bit blurry, I don't know.
Ooh, it's Jack.
Ah, Nick Pick Pepe.
What's going on?
We're gonna blow up our home.
How?
With one of the forbidden machina.
It doesn't sound sad at all. He sounds like, gonna do something cool. We're not wrong. The tone just friggin' changed, like, from... Oh, so sad too. Oh yeah, we got this cool weapon. Let's go blow up our home.
Hey,
Did you really have to be so close when you shot it?
Hey, look, don't get so down. Boom! Like happy festival fireworks, yeah?
You can cram your happy festival, you big meanie!
Okay, save point, please. Ah, okay. Let's level him up first. Oh, strength by 2, speed, accuracy by 3. Ooh, that's quite a lot. Point, 1 point. Okay, going there, it's not gonna be worth it, so. You're gonna get Hastiga. Yes, Hastiga. That's not that far away. Mug. Is this Mug? We're gonna get Mug soon. Copycat. This copycat. Is that everyone? Yeah. And that's it for this playthrough. Thanks for watching and see you next time.